up. Construction is happening near I-94. It's on the frontage roads, I-94, both north and southbound. It's going to be construction between Highway 20 as well as County Road KR. You will not be able to get on or off at Wisconsin 11 because of this construction, and many road closures are actually going to start on Wednesday, but construction does start today. And for more on the Foxconn development, we have our Pete Zervakis live out in the field. Pete, what can you tell us?
Well, Tatiana, much like that construction in the area, the development of the future Foxconn plant continues to move ahead on schedule. Of course, this location along I-94, one reason why Foxconn chose to move here to Mount Pleasant. It'll cost, remember, $10 billion to build the facility expected here. It's going to be more than 22 million square feet. Remember, state lawmakers have already greenlighted up to $3 billion in incentives for Foxconn based on how many workers it hires. And Mount Pleasant and Racine County have also banded together to offer more than $760 million in tax incentives on top of the state incentives. Now, Foxconn has pledged to hire between 3,000 and 13,000 workers at the new plant. Average pay is supposed to be around $53,000 a year. The target start date for construction on the facility, not the roads, but the facility itself, is set for this spring. The company wants to have the plant finished and running sometime in 2020. Live in Racine County, Pete Zervakis, today's TMJ4.